25 poster entries this year, and we picked not the best, but what we felt to be the ones that were the most indicative of our theme based on the year of schooling. So there's a lot of good posters out there. There was no one that was a bad poster, so you can say it that way. So we go over the typical fire prevention things every year, smoke alarms, how to call 911, not to be afraid of a fireman, kitchen safety, all these kind of things like that. And I'll just kind of scroll through this way. Don't be afraid of a firefighter. So we get suit up a couple guys and they go out and just kind of the kids get close to them so they understand who that person is and it's a safe person. It's not, you know, a danger stranger type thing. And again, obstacle course is really fun for the kids, but it depicts a message for them to jump out of the house if they have to, if their route out, their normal route out the front is closed, and where to meet their parents afterwards. So with that, I will turn this presentation over to Caitlin Bertoli, Safety Inspector, and she will go through the winners. Welcome, Ms. Bertoli. If I could ask the council to come down and pass out the awards down here. Thank you.
Good evening, Mayor and council members. Again, my name is Caitlin Bertoli. I'm a safety inspector here in South San Francisco. And tonight, I'm honored to introduce our winners from our Letton schools for winning their poster this year. I'm going to start with the sixth graders. They're a little bit older, so they know how to do it, so the younger ones can look up to them. So first, I'd like to introduce Alexandria from St. Veronica. Yay. And if I can ask everybody to hold their applause till the end, we're going to all be up here together and we'll do one nice round of applause. Thank you. J.P. Collins from St. Veronica. Nathan Daniel Mark from Monteverde. Caitlin Leon from Burybury. Emiliano Gomez from Martin Elementary School. Caitlin Campos from Hillside Christian Academy. Michael Jim from Burybury. Natalie James from Los Cerritos. Natalie. Abby Garoni from Ponderosa. Abby. Edith from Sunshine Gardens. Aaron De La Vega from Monteverde.
Yeah.
Can I take it from me?
Gina Lana from St. Veronica. Isandro from St. Veronica's.
I like your style.
Isnell from Spruce.
Let's see.
And last but not least, Ronan Liam Wu from Mills Montessori. Again, congratulations on winning the poster this year.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good job, buddy.